class. Okay, the last class you have discussed about how to write the algebraic form. One statement is given, how to write the algebraic form. Do you remember using the letters X and Y? Do you remember that? I learned the first principle the last class. Then now we are discussing the another statements and how to make the algebraic form. Okay, then so many questions are given. Then we are doing the one by one. Okay, children. Then what is the first principle? The next principle is, suppose to one number we add another and then subtract the added number, we get the first number. We are considering the number equal to what? Number equal to x. Suppose to one number we add another. One number is x. We added to the another number. Another number is y. So we can write x plus y. Then what is this next? And then subtract the added number. This is the added number x plus 1. Then subtracted the added number. Added number is y. Then y. Understood? Then we get the first number. What is the first number? X is the first number. Consider the number is x. The another number is y. Then how to write the algebraic form? Then one number we added another number x plus y, and then subtract the added number minus y. Subtract, you're doing the subtraction, minus, then equal to, we get the first number. First number is x. For every x and y, the all values is possible of this equation. For every x and y. Understood? Then we prove this equation if x is equal to 5, y is equal to 2. Then we apply this number, same letters. Then x is equal to 5, we can write 5 plus y is equal to 2, 2 minus 2 is equal to 5. Then you do this 5 plus 2 minus 2 is equal to 5. What is plus and minus? This is plus and this is minus. Then you cut it. Plus, minus and cut it. This is equal to 0. Then 5 equal to 5. Left side and right sides are equal. Then equation is proved. Okay. The next question is, S is equal to 3. X is equal to 3. X is equal to 3. Y is equal to 2. How to write this? Then apply it here. 3 plus 2 minus 2 is equal to 3. Then plus 2 and minus 2, what is? 0. Then this 3, here is also 3. 3 equal to 3 for every x and y. The equation is proved. Okay, so you do one thing. First you read the statement and make the algebraic form. Understood? Okay, then what about the second question? 0 added to any number give the same number. This is the property of addition. This is the addition property. 0 added to any number. Number means x. 0 added to any number. X plus 0 is equal to give the same number. Number is x. X plus 0 is equal to x. This is the another statement. 0 added to any number gives the same number. X plus 0 is equal to x. Then prove this. 2 plus 0 is equal to 2. 1000 plus 0 is equal to 1000. 150 plus 0 is equal to 150. We will get the same number. Any number added to 0, we will get the same number. Understood? The equation is proved. Next step. Sum of two numbers that can be added in the any order. Sum of two numbers. Here given the two numbers. Two numbers is x and y. Two numbers we consider x and y. Then sum of two numbers that can added in any order. How to make the algebraic form? X plus y equal to. We can write in any order. X plus y is equal to y plus x. Understood? X plus y is equal to y plus x. Then you can write in any order. Understood? So we can write x plus y is equal to y plus x. Then we prove this equation. X is equal to 2, y is equal to 3. Then 2 plus 3 equal to 3 plus 2. What is the answer? 2 plus 3, 5. 3 plus 2, 5. Then equation is proved. Next day, x is equal to 4, y is equal to 5. How to write this? 4 plus 5 equal to 5 plus 4. This is the answer, 9. Then sum of two numbers that can be added in any order. Then we can be added in any order. X plus y equal to y plus x. Both are same. Understood how to prove this equation? Understood, children? Then the next question is, what? R to a number 2 more than the number. What is this? R to a number, 2 more than the number. First number, R to a number, x plus 2 more than the number, x plus 2. Understood? x plus 2, add to a number, x. 2 more than the number, x plus 2. Number is x. Understood? Then x plus 2. So we can write what? X plus x, what is? 2x plus 2. Then x plus 2 is equal to 2x plus 2. Understood? Add to a number, 2 more than the number, x plus 2. Equal to 2x plus 2. Then consider x is equal to 3. X is equal to 3. How to write this? Then apply this equation. 3 plus 2 equal to 2 into 3 plus 2. Then first you do the bracket. 5 plus 2, 3 plus 2, 5. Equal to 2, 3 are 6 plus 2. What is the answer? 5 plus 3, 8 equal to 6 plus 2, 8. Then equations is proved. Equation proved. Understood? Then if x is equal to 3, then you do 8 is equal to 8. If x is equal to 2, how to write it? X is equal to 2. Then 2 plus 2 equal to 2 into 2 plus 2. What is the answer? Then you do the bracket first. Do the bracket first. 2 plus 4 equal to 2. 2's are 4 plus 2. Then this is what? X plus y equal to y plus x. What is the answer? 2 plus 4, 6. 4 plus 2, 6. Both are same. This is the third principle. Add to a number, 2 more than the number. Understood? How to make the algebraic form? R to a number, x. 2 more than the number, x plus 2. Then x plus x, 2x plus 2. The left side and right sides are equal. Understood this for statement? Okay. Now we are discussing the next statement. Add to a number the double of it. Add to a number the double of it. How to write it? R to a number means number is equal to x plus double to itself, double of itself. So x plus 2x is equal to x plus 2x. What is the answer? 3x. The same statement is given. Your form, we have created the algebraic form. How to write? R to a number, number equal to x. The double of itself. X plus 2x is equal to 3x. Understood? What is the next question? Next question, what? Add two consecutive natural numbers and find the number 1 less than this. Add two consecutive natural numbers. Natural number is x and x plus 1 and two consecutive numbers x x plus 1 two consecutive number x x plus 1 x x plus 1 so we can write x plus 1 then what find the number 1 less than this 1 less than this do like this x plus 1 is the two consecutive number the 1 less than this minus 1 equal to outright x plus 1 minus 1 what is the last statement we can do the plus 1 and a minus 1 is 30 is 0 then x plus x what is 2x then what is the answer x plus 1 minus 1 equal to 2x understood okay then another statement add two consecutive odd numbers how to write the consecutive odd numbers number is x odd number is x plus 2 understand how to write add two consecutive odd number x and x plus 2 subtract the even number how to write that so we can write x plus 2 minus x plus 1 is a minus the even numbers then how to write this x plus 2 minus x plus 1 write x plus 2 minus x plus 2 minus x minus 1 minus 1 okay how to write this x plus 6 then you have opened the bracket x plus 2 then minus minus x minus into plus minus then plus 6 plus 1 so we can write x plus 6 plus plus 2 minus 1 then plus x and minus x is cut it only we can write x plus then plus 2 and minus 1 that is plus 2 and minus 1 we subtract this 2 minus 1 1 then 1 what is the answer x plus 1 add two consecutive odd numbers and subtract the even numbers in their middle x plus 2 then open the bracket so plus x and minus x is cut it then plus and minus is given you do the subtraction plus and minus is given do the subtraction then 2 minus 1 what 2 minus 1 1 the one x is remaining here then what is the answer x plus 1 understood then next question subtract the 2 times a number from 5 times the number number equal to what number is equal to x subtract the 2 times of number from 5 times of number then 5 times of number means 5x minus 2x what is 5x minus 2x 5 minus 2 3x this is what 2x then the 2 subtract the 2 times a number from the 5 times the number so 5x minus 2x is equal to 3x this is the algebraic form understood so now we are discussing the so many statement and forming the algebraic form then I hope you all are understood how to form the algebraic form if you have any doubt you ask me class time okay then let's wind up the class now then see you next class children bye